Okay, here we have a 5-node I2C network, with this one being the master node. And what it's doing basically, it's pulling the other 4 nodes for information. I have from 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so here I have the program running, all of them, and what it's doing is just requesting 2 bytes of information. The first byte is the node number. The second byte is the reading from the potentiometer. I've mapped it to 55 max, and right now all the potentiometers are set to 0. So if I go to node 5 and I increase the potentiometer, turn it to the other direction, I will see here that number 5 will start reporting higher numbers. And if I turn it all the way to the end, I will have 255. Okay, let's do the same from node 2. So if I turn node 2 slowly, I will see an increase. And again, all this information is being sent through I2C network back to the master. The cabling looks awful, but it's really much simpler than that. They're just 2 wires, a data wire and a clock wire, going to the master. So here I'm turning the potentiometer on node 2, and I'm going to turn it all the way up, and we'll get to 255 for both 2 and 5.